Trapped in the fires to see in your eyes.